kids left the pool and marched on Omaha's City Hall today, hoping to convince the mayor not to close their favorite summer hangouts a week early. KETV News Watch 7's Candice Sorensen is live at Elmwood Park Pool with the story. Candice?
Well, Rob, city officials will close this pool and others a week early to save money. Now, today, kids hoping to swim a little bit more got a civics lesson. City officials met with them after seeing them march in front of the Civic Center.
Signs, shouts, and swimsuits.
I hope it gives a face to the kids of the Omaha area, and hopefully he'll realize that it actually does affect so many people.
More than 50 kids and parents make waves in front of Mayor Settle's office. Their message, keep city pools open.
I feel like it keeps kids off of the streets and that they have something to do through summer.
Eileen Safranik helped organize the rally, sending emails and passing out flyers.
So we just said, look, you know, it would be important to show our kids some, you know, civic pride and how to, you know, protest and just make their little voices heard.
Mayor Settle and his communications director, Ron Gerard, heard those voices.
The point that we want to make is that we don't want to close the pools. We've crafted a budget here for 2010 that is an effort to keep everything open.
But some savvy swimmers say pay raises to Settle staff is the problem.
We wouldn't mind having to sacrifice if everyone had to tighten their belts and sacrifice, but the fact that we have to sacrifice and they get a pay raise, it's not really fair.
Now, the group did actually get to meet privately with Mayor Settle, but unfortunately the news didn't change. The pools are still scheduled to close August 2nd.
All right, Candice Sorensen reporting live. Thank you.